Dr. Sastran, today the topic is why we have to do engineering from IIT only, why not from normal engineering college. Okay, that is the topic. So recently, one week back, you might have seen in the newspaper, like IIT domestic job offer touch record 1.8 crore. Means, within India, the offer is coming up to 1.8 crore per 1 year. And also, if it is international offer, it is crossing 2 crore package. So you can refer this, okay, on 9th December, this article came. Okay, if you see what is the difference in Excel, I have kept here. Suppose if you do from normal college, if you do per annum, how much? It will be nearly 3 lakhs per annum. Which means monthly salary will be 25,000. That is 25,000. But that I will call as normal college as second class. And IIT, if you succeed, that I will call as first class. This is 2 crore package. Up to 2 crore it can be offered. Which means monthly 16 lakhs. So you will get monthly 16 lakhs. Salary, but normal person is getting only 25,000. So 4 months salary will be 1 lakh. But you are getting 64 times you are getting. Means normal engineering student earn 1 house in lifetime earning. Then the IIT student can the salary 64 times means 64 houses indirectly. You can say. Okay, suppose at 25 years if you get a job, if you assume up to retired age 55, then you think you have to work for 30 years. Okay, but same thing here because 64 houses, right, that way if you see, if IIT student works 6 months, then he can earn the same amount in whatever normal student earns. This is not money comparison, just that is a comparison, okay. And here normal person, if you desire to open a chance, I mean to own company, so chances will be less because it will be like more like family all need to be considered actually. So, but whereas IIT means if family is already succeeded, so starting own company is very easy because convincing is easy because he or she succeeded in IIT. That is the thing. Okay, so here what are the benefits if you crack IIT? Means it is like a lifetime success entry, I can say. Then you have a brand, so you can people will give more chances because you are from IIT brand. The recognition is more, and your confidence will be very different. So these are the reasons. So that's why it is always said you have to set bigger dream. So always even Abdul Kalam says dream big. So if we dream big only, our achievement and also will be big. So all the best students. So I'll keep posting this type of videos. So subscribe to this channel if you have not yet done. So we'll be posting more videos on inspiration and also full complete course preparation as well in coming up videos. Thank you. Bye.